between the ears, more or less.
Then this one is
there.
No.
You hold the leg below your leg, so he cannot scrunch with your leg. And then hold the string like this, and then push one draw.
This one is half of the tablet, once a day.
Ah, okay. You see?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Hold between the cheek and the
ear. Okay. The cheek and the ear. Okay.
Not easy, as I told you. Okay, check the wound again. See, okay. It's dry now. Before you go home, no? There. No, the other wound.
The girl don't touch the thing.
Okay, wait, the touch light on. Okay, now it should be dry now.
Don't put
like
your
this.
Hand.
It's a bit wet.
Okay.
It'll be wet for a few days, but okay. It should be dry after that. Oh, can I wear the light?
Let me don't.
Lamp the light.
The light.
There is a bit wet. I call it whipping wound.
Okay.
Oh, it should be dry.
So the next few days.
Two times a day, you just dry it up.